walk in the front door. To the right, we have a very spacious living room. We have the staircase on the left. To the right, we have a half bathroom. And then moving forward, we have the kitchen and all the appliances. And then over here, we have kind of the dining room area, living room, I guess, however you want to position the two. Then we have an entrance to the backyard, which is very spacious. Walking through the kitchen takes us back into this living room, dining room area, which is very spacious. And then back to where we walked in, to the left, we have a closet. And the entrance to the garage. Right off the staircase, kind of walking straight and slightly to the left, is the first bedroom. It's the master. Pretty spread out, lots of space. Master bathroom, toilet area, shower, and walk-in closet. Coming up, and then we go towards the right of the staircase. It's where we have the two bedrooms. First one, closet with some shelves in it for your shoes. Second bedroom, then we have the bathroom up here, the shower and tub with sink and cabinets. Back here, and back down the stairs. And takes us right back to the front door.